for a loss.
Near side, the catch is made. Watson gets it out quickly to Gallman, who gets a block. Gallman, stutter step, knocked down. No, he's not knocked down. Stretches for the goal line. Watson still got the ball. Flips it into the end zone for a touchdown. Sweet execution, and it is Jordan Leggett, the tight end, with his seventh touchdown reception this year. Good call. On the slant. Intercepted. Stepping in front of the defensive back. They flip it short, breaking free, peak, center steps out of bounds. It's a first down throw again, a trick play. They pitch it to Gallman, who's got the corner. Gallman tight roping, knocked out at the 10. Gallman barrels in, touchdown Clemson. A 97-yard touchdown drive.
And roll.